Now for this one, we are going to do a little gradient on the premium values. So we're going to highlight the values in the premium column, I-4 through I-20. I'm going to go into conditional formatting. And then we're going to choose data bars. And I actually like the gradient because it kind of visually gives you an idea of the difference in the premiums without actually reading the numbers. So what they would like us to pick is the blue data bar, which is the very first one. Okay, and then we can kind of click away. And you can visually kind of see the difference in these premiums. So make sure you save your changes, and we're going to move on to the next exercise.